Tēnā koutou katoa. How's that bubble treating you? You're doing all right out there. Well, ngā mihi mahana, warm thoughts to you all. I'm here to let you know some more about National Poetry Day. Now, National Poetry Day is on August the 27th. The thing about this is that we're all shut down now, so we can't bring lots of poets into the studio. We're going to do it via a video link. So it's still going to happen. Here in the studio, I won't feel at all lonely because my screen will be split up with multiple poets. What a treat that will be. And I'm here to let you know that even though this program, when you see it on the website, we'll have National Poetry Day, and it'll have the date, today's date, stamped on it, because that's what we do. That's when the program, this program, was recorded. But don't be fooled. August the 27th is National Poetry Day. All right, so that's what's going to be happening in the studio. People throughout the region will Zoom into us, and I will attempt to allow them to speak through our technology to you sitting at home, enjoying the wonderful things that poetry can do for you. They can sort of broaden your mind, they can warm your soul, they can make you rethink something. So this is what's happening on the 27th. That's Friday, isn't it? Let me think. Today's Monday and we're the 23rd, 24, 25, 26, 27, 27, 23. It's Friday. Look forward to seeing you then for National Poetry Day. Bye.